Welcome to the farm in Kaly, about 30 kilometers far from Brno, in a place surrounded by picturesque nature. In order not to interfere with nature, we have built a production and research aquaponic farm, Future Farm in Kaly, on the area of an old, unused building. Since the farm is not only a production farm, but primarily a research farm, we are trying out how herbs and microgreens can thrive in addition to leafy vegetables. What works the best we plant on large production farms. Right now we have about 25 types of lettuce, but also 15 types of herbs and microgreens. And of course fish, we couldn't do it without them. Students and professors from science universities help us with research, measurements and analysis. And now we're gonna let you in as well. In order not to endanger the plants or fish with bacteria or other impurities from the outside world, strict hygiene rules are in place. Gowns and gloves are required. And we'll start right here at the birth of new life. We're in our nursery, where we are growing our own vegetable seedlings from the berry seed. Each crop germinates and grows here for about 2 weeks. After 13 to 15 days, the seedlings go into the growing racks. For the next, give or take 28 days, since we're inside and the sunlight doesn't reach us, we illuminate the plants with artificial light. The plants need photons that give them energy to grow. They get them from artificial light the same way as they get them from the sun. We found that plants only need a certain spectrum to grow, so we illuminate them only with that. This way, we save on energy without saving on crops. Look how they're sunbathing. And not only sunbathing, they splash in the water too. I'm talking about the very principle of aquaponics, which is based on water. The water flows through the farm in a closed circuit that connects the plant part with the fish part. The plants rest on so-called rafts, where from water they absorb natural fertilizer produced by the fish. Water flows to the plants through the upper pipes, from where it cascades evenly into the rafts of all floors. Nothing but simple gravity. Thanks to the smooth flow, the plants are not at risk of rotting. In addition, the water in the whole system is changed approximately every hour. To ensure the best possible conditions for the plants, the farm's technology monitors the overall climate, temperature, air purity or humidity. This ensures that the plants have stable and ideal environment. Total spa! And you haven't seen the fish part yet. Let's take a look. And here we have him, rainbow trout. Perhaps the most suitable of all the fish for an aquaponic farm. He likes the water to be 16 to 18 degrees Celsius, so he's not demanding of heat. What he does care about is water purity and correct level of oxygen. And we can give it to him, thanks to our precise technologies. Remember the plants that with taste absorb fish fertilizer? The fish don't like it at all, even though they produce it themselves. So here we have an exemplary symbiosis. The plants return the excrement clean water to the fish, which is also cleaned by the filter. The fish in turn send the plants water full of fertilizers, which are further improved by helpful bacteria. These break down the nitrate and ammonia in the water into nitrates, the basic plant food. Several times a day, an organic food without chemicals is being served. This contributes to healthy fish growth and protects the planet. Fish food is prepared for us by Organta. This allows us to control its composition. And we love controlling. The fish are supervised 24 hours a day. Even if something goes wrong, the fish will be fine. We keep an eye on everything. Temperature, purity, fish density. In the tanks, we even simulate the flow of water that fish normally get in their natural environment. Thanks to all that, the trout gets in desired form in 10 months. Simply five-star hotel. So you've seen it. Well, at least the main stuff. If you'd like more, you can check out our YouTube channel.